an Oscar-winning actress goes on Twitter tirade comparing America to Nazi Germany.
Stories the mainstream won't tell you by freezepoke.com.
Oscar-winning actress Mira Sorvino launched a New Year's Eve Twitter tirade against the hideous wrongs of America, tweeting, "We think we are on this inexorable climb to progress, growth, equality, only to realize we are only 1 degree away from Auschwitz." Follow for more stories like this.